Next round, whoever gets the most kills.
What do you say?
I guess we have to kill if we get the most. I don't know.
How do we tell how many kills we got? Does it say? We're new to the game.
Okay, I'll take... But you can't get that many kills with Pain Roller. Alright, whatever. We'll take the challenge.
So I noticed that the AOT guy, and he's always a huge inhaler. He's always talking about like, maybe I should quit this and do online teaching only. But I didn't ask him this, but I'm like, I'm going to ask him this, like, why don't you just, you're married and you had a kid. Your wife can't help you get a fucking job?
Yeah. It's just, is this the guy that doesn't speak Japanese? Does he speak Japanese?
No. But it's like, you're married and having, you can't get, your wife won't even help you get anything. that always just
bugs you.
It's just like, what the fuck, man?
Huh, yeah.
If you had a wife and you brought her back to America and she needed the job.
Yeah.
You'd be able to get,
what, like, are you trying to say?
You'd be like, alright, baby, look, let me talk to someone. He can hook you up with this job that's not Japanese teaching.
Right.
But nope, these dumbasses just like, they hook up with these women that don't give a fuck about you.
That, plus it's a failure on the guy's part. Why aren't you taking advantage of your situation? Damn it! I don't get it. That's the crazy thing, because when I had the girlfriend in America, the Japanese girlfriend, I spoke Japanese as much as I could. Mm-hmm. And then I came here, and I could speak way more than I can now. But it's just like, I don't know why these guys who are married, or talk to your kids, why don't you? They speak both languages.
What are you doing? What the fuck?
There we go. Got you.
Oh, that's one kill.
I'm just going to wait right here for you. Just kidding. I'm going to leave.
Damn it.
Oh, that's one kill for him.
I know. Sir, no more kills for you.
1-1.
You may not kill me from now on. Sir, please. Please. Ooh, well,
2-1. 10.
We're getting our ass kicked by these pink motherfuckers.
That's a bitch.
What the fuck is going on? Papa, 52nd. Brandon. I need some more kills.
Kills don't pay the bills, bro. Kills do not pay my bills.
Back here. You fucking rat bastard.
What?
What? Oh, damn it.
3-1.
Oh, no. I got 35 seconds.
Kill two times.
Push, push, push. It takes 10 seconds to respawn, so no. No, please. Please, I'm just a little kid. Oh! I didn't get that. Damn it. Yeah! Well, you beat me, sir.
4-1.
I tip my hat to you.
One more thing.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, what was that? Okay. So now that you're a grown man, you're 31. And now that you know a lot about women and just relationships and shit.
I know nothing about women.
as a child of divorce.
Hey, too soon.
I never had a father.
Hasn't even been 20 years, bro.
Do you, like, I know when it happened, you were probably like, this sucks and all that shit, but
yeah.
Now as an adult, you like, yeah, I can see why they...
Oh, I've been thinking about that a lot lately. I'm like, oh, yeah, you should get out of a marriage.
Yeah.
But don't have kids just to impress your father. Come on, man. Don't drag me into this world just to prove you're not a queer to your dad. What? Come on.
Did Brett's dad think he was gay?
I don't know. You know how older people think, like, I gotta get married and have a child.
Were you really mad at your parents when they divorced?
Oh, well, because it was on my fucking birthday.
Oh, God damn it.
I came home from school. What the fuck? I think I turned 13 and my mom was like, I signed the divorce papers today. And I'm like, happy birthday to me.
God, that was fucked up.
So anyways, your dad will be here to take you out to dinner for your birthday. Be here about 5:30 tonight, so get ready. Thanks, Mom.
Why did they do it on your birthday?
And this is the fucking fun. This is awful. But my dad was gonna do it earlier, but my brother got really sick. Like, he was like super sick, so he's like, I guess I can't leave now. I'll just push it back 2 months to Christian's birthday. Oh, just climb up and kill him. Is there like a saying that's like tragedy plus time equals comedy or something like that?
I think
that?
It is.
Because it's true.
Like, some of the worst shit I had that happened to me, I was like, it was not funny at the time. I'm like, all right, now it's past like, that was some funny shit.
Like, it's almost anything too. Well, maybe not for some people. But,
not in the most extreme. But if no one's dead, then it's like, okay.
Yeah.
But we got this area very solid, though.
Not a purple in sight.
You know where we can't get to. Would you say you were rebellious against your parents after that?
Yeah, because they're fucking assholes. Yeah, it's funny. When I was a teenager, I was like, these people are fucking stupid. I should be allowed to do drugs. And now I'm like, I was right. Fucking asshole, don't stop your teenager from doing drugs, you selfish piece of shit. We'll just go left, yeah. How about you? Were you a rebellious teenager?
Nah, because I was the youngest, I just was able to just get away with everything.
Oh, really? Was your mom too tired?
I guess, yeah.
That's what my mom told me.
You're like, hey, I'm just gonna do as I please.
My mom was like, yeah, for you, I gave you really healthy food. I made sure you walked every day. But for your brother, I was just too tired.
That's all I got. I'm out. I'm out of ammunition.
Well, we just streamed Thursday last. Suzuki, do. Also, in life, there's so many times where you're like, you see something happen, you're like, well, that's not going to happen to me. And then a few years later...
Like, oh, fuck. Why you? Is it sticky?
I don't know. It's got the hand sweat.
It's my lotion rubbing off my goddamn skin.
I forgot you could do that.
What?
The woo-woo. Idris Elba once said... What did he just tell me?
My mom will a person who left in anger come back again. But the one who left with a smile will never be back again.
I hate celebrities. Shut your damn mouth. I really can't stand when celebrities give personal advice. I remember when I was flipping burgers and I said to myself, you're not going to flip burgers anymore. Yeah. And then I became an actor. All right, good for you.
We've been on this stage for like a whole hour.
I forget what the other one was.
I don't even think
the better one.
how do we keep getting this one? Is there like a voting thing?
Nah, I wish. It's not like what is it?
Just that we're at the game's wishes.
Yeah.
This is not a democracy.
I hope in Splatoon 3 they give you more than two options for the online at each 2 hours. Get away from me, pup!
And can I put Master Chief?
Gotcha. Master Shake?
Yeah, I was going to say Master Chief.
Wait, in Splatoon?
Yeah.
Well, I do want to see Master Shake and Frylock and Meatwad. What the fuck? I got you, Toast.
The thing is, they actually kind of go, too, right?
I can fucking... piece of shit.
Chrissy, we're crazy.
What are we saying, go to?
No, I mean, the Aqua Teen, they actually kind of fit with this aesthetic also. I can picture
I can picture.
Except for Carl. Not even Carl.
No, we gotta have Carl. And, what was his, the dog, Carl? What was his name? Oh, you got those hairs on your feet just like me.
Something banana. Something.
Ham banana, yeah.
Ham banana.
Tonight, you...
What do you think it means?
What do you think it means?
What do you think? What, Carl? No, he said it's not you.
You're gonna get it.
Yes, right. I'm just a dog. Well, just, you know, tan out where the sun don't shine.
Yeah! Hey, Fryman!
Is it on Netflix? Can we watch some movies?
I wish. Adult Swim fucking sucks with their shows. Give me all the Adult Swim shows. Make your own service. I'm not paying for Disney, but I pay for Adult Swim.
That actually would work.
Get that dog away from me. You think I don't want to watch Moral Oral at 2 a.m.? Drunk. That show wasn't even funny. It was just like more like, what the fuck am I watching?
Moral, meet me in my study.
He just all beat right. His ass with a belt, didn't he? Hey, get back, yeah. Nah.
Mr. Pickles! I can't believe you never watched Mr. Pickles.
Mr. Pickles?
Yeah.
I gotta look this up.
It's a satanic dog.
Mr. Pickles.
And the only one I knew that he was satanic was... the old deadhead.
Mr. Pickles show? This?
Yeah.
Mr. Pickles. 2013. Bad dog. I've never heard of Mr. Pickles. He says, lump. Yeah, we did it.
We sure did. Lump, lump, lump. Another thumper. Ball thoughts. Somebody called it, Paul said. It was so big.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Not as big as the one that got our cockthopter.
Are you sure it was cockthopter?
They used a thumper. Why would they help us? Maybe they weren't helping us. Maybe they were just calling a worm. Why would they call?
Okay. You're done with the book.
Two more to the leg. Yeah. This movie actually going to be my last one, right?
Okay, we got two more. It was nice getting back to Splatoon, though.
I told you.
It's been a while. Oh, you're on the same team again. And he's faster than
you. Yeah, what kind of shoes you got on? Say, those are new Jordans?
Are those new Salamander shoes?
Oh, Salamander. You know I'm thinking about my shoes, Saban.
Are they shoes made out of salamanders? Are they salamanders made out of shoes? What?
What?
I ain't never heard of that.
Do you like Momonga, Saban?
I've been listening to Momonga every night.
They're pretty good.
The fucking, was it Corona song? Is amazing.
Apparently everyone likes Cardi B's Corona song better.
She has one too? Was Cardi B the one in F9?
Yeah.
Yo, I'm just here to make it look...
Yeah, your favorite! Vin Diesel's face like, okay.
The check is in the account.
Should we redo that scene, Diesel?
No.
please, God.
Here to apologize to China is Cardi B.
Oh, God.
Boom, chow, boom, yeah, you cool. Soup dog, yeah, I'm a favorite. Does China accept apology?
We do not.
What?
Oh, shit. They need to get her as, like, an ambassador to Saudi Arabia.
Cardi B.
Country steals our oil and blackens our land.
What is that song by her? Doesn't she have a song where she's like,
Yeah. Oh, press. Yeah. Alexa,
play nothing. Alexa, take a nap. She's recording everything and sending it to Bezos.
So they think I'm a bear male, huh? I'll show them that hustle.
People get mad at Bezos. I think he's fine. I just want to know what the fuck's up with his eye. What's he has that one, eye? Like, squinty eye.
I don't know.
Can you show me? It's everywhere.
Chris, don't make fun of his squinty eye.
I'm not mad about it. I'm just saying, like, why do you have one fucked up eye? What happened to you? See, he has, like, one eye that's, like, smaller than the other one.
You show me the words.
Here's another one. It's the same eye. He has, like, one eye that's super small.
Interesting. Birth defect?
See, he has one eye that's just really tiny.
If he was a Spartan, he'd be cast out for that. Like, wait, this baby got the squinty eye.
Oh shit, they should make Double Kill.
Noise.
They should make a Jeff Bezos documentary and have Vin Diesel play him.
I'm about to start Amazon.
It will never work, Bezos.
Why don't you lick my nuts?
Alright, this is our last match, and then we're gonna take a break. And then maybe play some Bioshock or Donkey Kong, I don't know.
Donkey Kong.
Sir, what's your favorite Switch game? Is it Splatoon? Is it ARMS? Is it Rocket League?
I think I'm getting close to where the movie ends.
Can you find that tooth part? Alright, Splatoon! Nice. Wait. Is Splatoon 2 coming out? Wait, Splatoon 2 is already out. Splatoon 3. I think next summer. Which is like, how hard is it to make a fucking Splatoon game? Just put it out now.
They gotta find something different. They're looking for, they're waiting for that one difference. They're like, okay.
Make the children cuter. Oh, finally. This is a good stage to end on. I actually like this one. Cause it's a big circle. Do they make a like an MMA game? I know they have like the wrestling games.
They got MMA games.
Do they have Joe Rogan as an announcer?
Probably.
They should get me as an announcer. And they got him in a headlock. Yikes! Looks tough. Wow, he did some kind of kick to the chest. Wow. That's impressive. You gotta be my help me with the commentary.
I'm with you.
That's what the co-host says. I'm here too. Damn it. Sabian, you gotta help us out. We're too distracted. Thank you.
Oh, you did what you said.
One, two, three punches. Wow, that's a lot. That must have hurt.
Oh, shit. I gotta show you Duel Masters. Have you ever watched that?
I've heard of it.
Oh, man. Have you ever...
Is it crazy?
It's so wild. It's such like a speed racer type of... Oh, my God.
Wait, is Duel Masters and Beyblades different?
Yeah.
They came out at the same time, I think.
Oh, God. I gotta show you.
What was with Japan and, like, at that time, there was Yu-Gi-Oh, there was Duel Masters, there was Duel Dice, there was Beyblades. Like, they had all these crazy games.
Man, because... Marketing, baby. You made all that money.
You know, they're they're so fucking smart where they go, what are annoying kids gonna buy?
Mama needs this! Come on!
And then, this is how evil they are. In America, at least if you buy, like, Pokemon cards, you'll get maybe 24. Japan's like, you get 4 cards for $8. It's like, that's so shitty. That doesn't even make sense. They're made here. They're your cards. Why are you being so stingy?
Some reason. Did people say, I think Pokemon cards are making a comeback? I
don't know. In America?
Yeah.
Huh.
I think there might be some subgroup that's like, I just want these all over again.
Probably. That's the other religion. We talked about the grind work people. There's another religion of people that are just like, I love kids things. I'm a kid. I'm 40 years old, but I'm a kid. It's just fine. I don't have a problem with that.
I'll take that over this grind shit.
I remember when me and my dad went to the maid cafe. There was a dad and his son, and they were fucking playing, like, Pokemon in the corner.
Japanese?
Yeah. It was so awkward. They just came in. They didn't buy shit. They were just playing cards in the corner. It's like, why are you in a maid cafe to do this? Why'd you bring your son here?
Would you like some more rice? Would you like to feel my titties? We're playing. We're trying to catch this goddamn Gengar.